place some luggage. Halftime, Howie. The music and entertainment for Long Island Pride when it comes to Long Beach, right here at Tutti Frutti on Friday night, June 8th from 6 to 10, and Saturday from noon to 10, right here at Tutti Frutti, where you can get not only Greek yogurt, but healthy yogurt that improves digestibility and food consequence, strengthens the immune system, and enhances your nutritional status. So eat great taste, great flavor, and it's healthy for you. So you get all the benefits of Tutti Frutti. But right now, we have a terrific singer. His name is Michael O'Grady, and he's going to be one of our performers at Pride. And Michael, how excited are you to perform at Pride?
I'm very excited. I'm honored you asked me, and I'm excited and humbled to give my art for such a great cause.
Oh, that's terrific, and we heard you a little before the show, and we see that, you know. Come on in, we have a great show, folks. Come on in, enjoy. Absolutely. Come on in, we're gonna get more people as we come along. So, anyway, Michael O'Grady is gonna sing for us. Michael, what's the first song you're gonna sing for?
The first song I'm gonna sing is Miracle of Miracles from Fifth Down the Roof.
Love it. We give you a little round of applause for Michael O'Grady.
Thank you, Howie. All right, let's set up. Okay.
Wonder of wonders, a miracle of miracles. God took a Daniel once again, stood by his side, and miracle of miracles, walked him through the lion's den. Wonder of wonders, a miracle of miracles. I was afraid that God would frown, but like he did so long ago in Jericho, God just made a wall fall down. When Moses softened Pharaoh's heart, that was a miracle. When God made the waters of the Red Sea part, that was a miracle too. But of all God's miracles, large and small, the most miraculous one of all is that out of a worthless lump of clay, God has made a man today. God took a tailor by the hand, turned him around, and miracle of miracles led him to the promised land. When David slew Goliath, yes, that was a miracle. When God gave us manna in the wilderness, that was a miracle too. But of all God's miracles, large and small, the most miraculous one of all is the one I thought could never be. God has given you to me.
All right.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone. Thank you.
Michael, that was sensational. Michael O'Grady, you love it.